Welcome back to All About Audiology, the podcast that's all about audiology. I'm your host, Dr. Lilach Saperstein. Last episode, we introduced the podcast and discussed what do audiologists do, what are the different places that they work. I loved hearing your comments on the episode. I'm so happy that you share my enthusiasm for audiology and for this new podcast. I read your comments, I read your emails and DMs. I get so excited about getting to know you and answering any questions that you have. Here's a comment from my friend Lisa who said, "You really piqued my interest. I knew you were an audiologist, but I'm interested in learning more about what that means." Thanks, Lisa. I'm really excited that you're listening. Hey, and there's definitely going to be a lot of interesting things that, you know, I can share with you about what I do. On Facebook, Victoria wrote to me, "Hi, Dr. Saperstein. I really enjoyed listening to your episode, and I'm so grateful that there's a new podcast about audiology. My 8-year-old son has a moderate bilateral hearing loss and uses hearing aids since he's 3 months old. It's been a long journey for our family, and looking back, I wish I had something like this podcast for resource and information. Good luck, and looking forward to the next episode." Thank you, Victoria. Thank you so much for writing in. This is exactly the reason why I've started this podcast. I worked with so many parents like you who seemed lost, honestly. Some of the parents were really searching for guidance, and when a child has a hearing loss, it's not something a parent expects. It can really be overwhelming, and there's a great sense of grief that goes with it. It's a difficult time accepting what's going on, understanding what's even happening, and also being overwhelmed with all the decisions that have to be made. I always tell parents that they are the number one advocate for their child, and by learning as much as you can and becoming empowered with information and with knowledge, with resources, then you're going to be able to support your child with whatever they need. As your child grows and as you grow in this journey, the needs are also going to change. As your child gets older and goes into different grades, they're going to have different needs. So it's important to learn how to talk to teachers and learn how to talk to other parents and your kids' friends about what your child's strengths are and also what are the areas that they need support. I'm really hoping that this podcast is going to be of support to more parents. And know that I'm here listening and supporting you. That's what I'm here for. This has been the All About You mini episode of the All About Audiology podcast. Next week, join us for the episode All About Hearing, how hearing works and the different parts of the ear. I'm so excited about this episode. I love talking about this. I'm Dr. Saperstein, and you're listening to All About Audiology.